Fierce, I was out in Sacramento and I was riding with Chris Kalala from Jesus Culture and our friend Josh Silberg, who is secretly a silent ninja and is amazing. I'd saved this idea, and I was driving up to Reading to meet them from Sacramento really early in the morning, and I rang Josh because I had this idea, and it was just the word fierce, and I loved the idea of writing a song that talked about the love of God being fierce, because I looked up the word and it means with heartfelt intensity, which I loved, and I thought that's just totally the way that God pursues us, that he just is relentless in chasing us and looking out for us, and he never stops. Even when we push him away, he never stops. So I was driving up, rang Josh and said, are you awake? It was 6 a.m. I don't think he was awake. And I just said, hey, I've got this idea. Wouldn't it be cool to write a song that talks about how the love of God is fierce? So then when I got to Reading, he'd already started a bit of a track. And we kind of talked through it with Chris. And Chris said, well, you know, like that's kind of like the story of the prodigal son, about how God just runs out to meet us and chases us down. We love that. So honestly, the song was finished in like 40 minutes because it was just a great idea that all resonated with all of us. And that's kind of how the song came to be.